song has a pretty solid groove going. Let's get this started, huh? Right? Oh man, the icon. The icon for the game is very, interesting, let's just say. She looks like she's having a good time. Alright. That's enough of this song. Song requests are off, sorry. We're gonna be, having the game audio. Which is gonna do a lot of, musical things. So, song requests are off. I did it! What did you do? Now I need to know what you requested. Oh, I see. Yeah, unfortunately, song requests are off for now. If we get bored of the game music, then we might, you know, switch, but... For now, look what a good time she's having. Actually. I really hope that you'll be able to hear the game. Yeah, okay. Seems to be working. What about the second Death Note opening? Well, I mean... And crafted a bond with one of the light. Oh boy. Our laws are clear. Can you guys hear this? We've always been here to free all this pee. What? Wow. I should probably be paying attention, right? Oh boy. Horn! Oh no! Alright, I should really set the stream to, like, adult mode. Let's see, settings. Channel and videos. Inappropriate for younger audiences. Save. Alright. There. Now our stream is inappropriate for children. Thanks, Talkin. Thanks for the suggestion. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Let's do this. Man, I haven't played this on the Wii U ever. It's gonna be something. There's load game and there's continue. Must be some kind of quick save settings. Ooh, you could turn rumble on and off. Don't invert any of these things. No! What? Okay. What about man children? Well, they're probably allowed, I guess. What about the man childs? Yeah, they're probably allowed. Let's see, subtitles, tutorial. Yeah, that's probably fine. Let's do the stuff. What about them? I told you, man, it's probably okay. Autosave, yep. Sounds good. Normal. What is automatic? What does the automatic mean? I don't know. But hey, we're gonna do some action-packed stuff right now. Although I'm guessing there's gonna be a few cutscenes first. Or during, or after, or both, or all three. Automatic what? On the difficulty settings, the easy and very easy had automatic written underneath. Which strikes me as weird. Hey, it's those two. One of which we are. Alright. Let's have long legs! All over the place. You gonna give me a tutorial game?
Long since erased from the records of time, there once existed two
so this
European
is happening.
Clans who served as overseers of history.
I like how the game's like, so you're in a cutscene and getting told stuff about the game, but if you don't care, here's some crap to beat up. Oops, this is the wrong button.
The clans paid each other great respect and their efforts to maintain the balance between them defended the just passage of time. Yet one day,
almost happened automatically, IRC. Well, the normal difficulty did not say automatic, so I have no idea. I'm guessing we're invincible as far as this cutscene is concerned. Otherwise, like, yeah. I actually love placing narration over easy gameplay. I guess, but it's hard to pay attention.
Fell into disagreement and stoked the flames of hatred against each other.
Like, I'm perfectly fine with just kind of sitting around and chillaxing with a cutscene.
The Umbra and the Lumen threw all of Europe into a chaotic loop of battle, ambush, assassination, and casualty.
Have you never played this before? I did once, but it was so long ago that I don't remember.
Because
I played it on, what was it, on the PS3 or something? I played it on that.
Were gradually weakened by the assault.
But I only played it a little bit. I basically played the start, and then... I don't know. Whoa! Everything kind of exploded. Oh, okay, we're cool. Alrighty. No problems here. Not a single problem. Hey, what's up? Oh, rude. So how have you guys been? I hope that you're all doing well today. I'm really happy to see a lot of stuff happening in the Discord that makes me so happy. Because I love just hanging out with you guys, and doing it on Discord is like the easiest thing ever. Because I have it on my phone. Wanna know how to make a bloody game seem not as bloody? I don't know, imagine everything as jam or something? Ow. Please tell me. Every now and then I do feel kinda bad about killing everything in Monster Hunter, so I suppose it'd be good to know. Man, there's so much going on here.
And soon, the Umbra Witches, keepers of the darkness, were extinguished from the earth. All but one.
I have no idea what they've been saying about this whole time. If anyone has been paying attention and wants to sum it up for me, you can feel free to do that. Hey there, Dan, how's it going today? Good, I hope. Oh my. We gotta stay close? I have a feeling that's not gonna work very well. Usually when you give a simple instruction, that's where it goes wrong, right? Yeah. Wow, these loading screens, eh? At least they're not, like, worse. Oh, so that was a while ago. Alright. Present day! Oh boy, getting the Thames run started, huh, Fierce Gallade? Oh boy. Oh yeah, I forgot there's new DLC for Monster Hunter Generations out today. I'm so hype about that. Woo! I'm gonna have to get that, like, tomorrow, I guess, because I don't have time today. My schedule has basically been wake up, work, get home, do bird stuff, and stream. And then I have to go to bed. Once I'm done. You're good? Nice. I'm glad to hear it. Wow, these guys are just, like, straight up stabbing themselves in the face. And now there's, like, one of those, and she's still just chilling. Neato. Neato. The vestibule. Costume change. Ooh. What costumes we got? Oh boy. We got them dare costumes, bro. Oh my gosh. The fucking Link one. Look at her legs. She looks like an alien. My god. That is horrifying. Jeez, Bayonetta, are you okay? Like, what's wrong with your legs? Like, I know she's got anatomically ill-proportioned legs, but I just... wow. I forgot that they look that ridiculous. It's a little scary. Alright, so we can save, I guess. Let's save in slot one. What version are you playing? Wii U, Xbox 360, or PS3? Well, if you saw the costumes, it would probably tell you that I am on a Nintendo device. Definitely playing the Wii U version at the moment. Oh, you all managed to do the raid. Nice. Good job, guys. Congratulations on your Tembits. Talkin, it's exclamation mark Tembits. Goodness gracious. I thought you were a mod, and you don't even know the commands? How embarrassing. I'm kidding. Don't worry about it. Now we get, like, a normal cutscene. Oh. Peach, it's my favorite. Oh, boy. I kind of want to play with her normal costume for at least a little while. Just because, you know, I'm kind of new to this game. The way you make a bloody game less bloody is pretend the blood is tomato sauce. Well, there you go. Mayonetta. Mayonetta? Like mayo? Well, I mean... only if you replace all the blood with mayonnaise. It looks like company. But anyway, welcome, fall. I said hello. Even all we are playing Bayonetta, as you've guessed.
Right? You know, I still don't get why the hell you dragged me out of
this guy.
I just drop off the merchandise.
Change the wicked weave. I don't know what that means yet.
Guess what today is.
That coconut bra! Talkin, you might be happy to hear that I added a command for commands. So that should help at least. So I'm pretty sure you were one of the folks who tried to use a commands command. At some point or another. But her legs are so thin and long. It's scary.
And I prefer my shoes made out of rubber, not concrete.
Yeah, shoes made out of concrete are straight up uncomfortable, you know?
Without good-hearted souls like us,
bye! Ah! 6 feet under, okay, kitty.
Society be?
Bye, then.
Of course, the pay's not bad either.
Thanks for chilling.
Jesus, you really get into this shit, don't you?
You might be back later? Okay.
I'd be praying bird! A barbecue.
Why do you immediately leave the bird cam? You're the one who flew over to it in the first place. Oh,
you
trees.
Can keep praying, but the only way this guy's meeting the Lord is if God's hungry for breakfast.
What's the cooldown for treat? 10 minutes. See you later,
speaking
kitty.
Hungry, we done here.
Climax
my
is your favorite move.
A
oh boy.
Tonight. Cute little fuckers.
You got a plug, and then like someone's well, name. Then, it's a mod command.
Adios.
I'll call out when I want you to plug somebody. You could plug yourself, though. You could type plug and then your own name.
For this pushback?
Whoa! Aw, man.
I hate this damn light.
Bird!
I can't see a thing.
Now I gotta go get the bird.
There, ain't they?
I guess.
You can see them, can't you?
There you go.
I see them. They are instruments of God.
Just playing around with them. Alright. Kitty, why you do this? I'm gonna go fix bird cam.
Dear Lord,
don't worry, I've seen this cutscene before.
Keep safe the souls of our loved ones for all eternity.
Well, I guess he really doesn't want to be on bird cam right now. Oh my gosh, you just outed me, Talkin. How rude. I put it there for a reason, though. People keep getting it wrong. Wow, there's so much stuff going on in here right now. Alright. Well, the bird doesn't want to be on the bird cam right now. So we're gonna let him chill for a while until he comes back. I'm assuming I didn't miss much. Wow, look at him go. You saw this Asian slash Indian kid at the bus stop that looked like a brown you? What?
You look tired.
That's amazing.
Tuck you in.
That sounds like the coolest thing. I definitely gotta see that at some point in my life. I hope I run into them one day. It's his birthday even. That kinda sucks for that guy. You were just playing Bayonetta 2? Oh wow. What a coincidence. Well, if we ever beat this one, we'll move on to Bayonetta 2. Oh my goodness. Oh boy, look who's up. It is that guy. I like how the angels are like weird bird things.
You better make sure I'm dead.
Oh boy. Whoa, that thing broke on his head. Didn't even care. Rodin? Okay. Cool. Rodin? Oh, okay. Cool. I'll try not to mispronounce that too much. I like how he can use his thumb to light his cigarette. I don't know what the hell that thing is. I don't know anything about things that people smoke. Wow, look at them all.
You naughty little angels deserve a good spanking.
Oh boy. Oh my goodness. This freaking game is so gratuitous. It's like, oh yeah, here's some boobs and things. Also spanking jokes and naked ladies, no problem. It's all good. She owns it. Oh boy. I know this song. She actually does. Yep. She freaking does. She owns the shit out of it. Yeah, she's definitely aware of the camera. Yep.
Now, this is cheeky. Throwing me these cheap toys.
Oh boy.
Don't worry about quantity.
Can't have that.
I've got quantity.
Makes it a lot less problematic. Yeah, she's not being caught off guard or anything. She's just like, yep, the camera's over here, so I'm gonna do this. Burn your gun heals. Amazing. It's a good thing I'm not in control of this, because it would be a mess. Definitely would not be as stylish. Wow, she's gonna need a lot of guns. They brought so many. They're running out of guns! My good gracious. Bleh. That's not a gun. Oh my gosh.
If you're just gonna watch, I'm putting you
this friggin' game. It's like it's so silly and over the top that you can't even really be offended without having to try. Oh boy. The beams of light. My good gracious. Oh, it's time for me to do the things. Wait, I have to touch and hold things? What? What if I don't want to do touch controls? Because I really don't. Just saying. Oh, my gamepad's dying also. I should probably take care of that. Maybe I should switch to the, what is it called? The, Wii U Pro controller or whatever? Yeah, I'm not gonna use the touchscreen for this nonsense. There you go. You have both. Cool, cool. Well, I figured I had both, just the, if the gamepad is only really used for touch controls, then maybe I should just pick the other controller to be a little bit more comfortable. Neato. Can evade using ZR. Okay. Neat. Alright, what now? Witch time! Oh, whoops.
Quit messing around.
I thought that timer was, I'm really bad at this. Gamepad wins over Pro Controller? Alright. There we go. Why would anyone use touch controls? I don't understand. Well, he exploded, and not in the good way. I'm punishing him. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. So much punishing going on. Well, challenge, it's more intuitive to them. Oh, I see. So you can kind of pick who you're locking onto. That's fine. I used them just to see if I could, and it was pretty okay. Well, we got a bunch of things. Okay, so you can move the camera with the right stick. Helpful to know. You birdie things. You gotta chillax. At some point, I really gotta get lights so that I can face cam when the bird goes away. Because I feel kind of bad having bird cam in the title and the camera's off. You know? Like, I gotta do more. But the lighting would be horrendous. You would not be able to see very much. Is there another one? What the heck are those? Baby faces with wings? Alright. They don't really seem to have much in the way of health. This music is so catchy. Fire away mid-combo by holding X or A or by tapping... Oh, I see. Neat! Okie doke.
Beautiful.
Well, can I see what I did? I want to do the thing. Oh. I see. I was like, do I have to just keep rotating? Confused. The legs. Like, how do you even do that with your legs? That seems a little difficult. Maybe it's just me. Oh, hi. Ouch. Now they're all slow, like. How convenient. This action is so, like, just watching her poses as she goes through them, it's just so entrancing that I don't have any words to say. I'm sorry if I'm boring you guys. It is why Talcon told me to play it. Oh gosh, what's happening? Well, that seemed to work in my advantage, really. Maybe we should shoot the buggers? Oh boy, oh gosh, the cops have had their fill of donuts. Can you, like, lock on the camera, I wonder? I'll have to try that next chance I get. My goodness. Regulations. Yeah, that seems like it's against regulations to me. Oh. You can extend your jumps. Oh boy. Car is wrecked.
Damn it, who did that? I just bought the damn thing.
Didn't he see who did that? I mean, I just landed on it.
Haven't you figured it out yet? There's no quarter for you in this world.
My goodness. Well, that guy's getting kicked in the face. Ouch, rude. I guess I should be paying more attention. Time to shoot some buggers. Especially that guy in the air, what a bother. Maybe you should be dying instead. Oh, rude. There we go. Now they can be all slow-like. Ain't no problems with that. I like how they slow down time when you're supposed to dodge anyway. So it's like, pretty obvious. So long as you're paying any attention anyway. Wow, I took so much damage. Guys, I'm really bad at this game. Spoiler alert.
Radahn should be paying me for even touching these toys.
You have any idea how much this is gonna cost to fix?
Oh, we got him down. That's nice.
How the fuck do I always get wrapped up in this shit?
Ed and Edna.
Engine still purrs nicely.
Oh boy.
Now, about this little thing you've been looking into for me.
Oh man, nice job, Fierce Galade.
Have a quick chat.
You are pretty good at Thames runs.
This is why I told you I was going
pretty
home.
Dang good.
I just got held up in the air by some invisible things, and you want an intelligence briefing? It never stops with you.
Oh boy.
You keep bellyaching like that, and you're liable to wake Eggman from the dead. And
I gotta know who this Eggman person is eventually.
Catch you later, Bayonetta. Something tells me you're gonna need a rush on our special project.
Oh boy.
Before this shit hits the fan.
Wait, Radahn. What about Eggman?
Such a popular chap. I bet they hate him down there as much as you did when he was up here.
Oh my.
We just need to make sure he won't come crawling back when they kick him out.
Nothing a flower bed can't fix. Fill her up.
Did he just, like, summon that shovel? What in the
you
world?
You heard the man. Finish up in 5 minutes or you're walking home to your cake and candles.
What?
Wow.
Don't you leave me here!
It had to be fun to voice act Bayonetta, because she's just so, like, sassy all the time. I mean, really, you get paid to be sassy as all heck.
I'm screwed.
Like, what kind of job? Where do you get interviews for that?
Said I earned on the charade to pay for the damage. I tell you what, if I could see them bastards that did this to my car, forget about it.
Forget about it.
Road. Pay attention.
How can you be so calm? You're still getting screwed in all this too. Of all the low-life scum in too deep in this town, I've never seen.
I always wonder how she manages to pull the trigger on her shoe guns all the time. How does she do that without, you know, impairing her kicking ability? Well, to be fair, she was dressed like a weird nun.
I can't help it if I like the little outfits. The toys are nice, too.
Oh, boy.
20 years ago, you woke up stuck in a casket at the bottom of a lake. All you can remember...
This car is such a mess.
But now, you're stuck because you gotta sacrifice our halo-wearing friends every day or they'll drag your ass back down to hell. I know, I thought I got screwed, but being forced to slap around the divine for a living, it's really getting screwed.
Oh boy.
If I needed a biographer, you wouldn't be my first choice. I see to the funeral. You get me the information I asked for. That was our deal.
Man, I saw a cosplayer of Bayonetta once, like in real life. It was pretty dang impressive. It's just too bad nobody's got the right disproportionate body for it.
The info I got is good. It's gonna get you close to finding the other stone in the pair and figuring out some of that lost past of yours.
Neat.
I swear.
Oh boy. So far, this looks dramatic. Such flashbacks.
After jewels instead of cash, just like a girl. Jesus, can't you take a joke?
Enzo, someone's given you a present. Too bad.
Oh boy.
I can't stand bugs.
Well, I figured it was a reference, but who specifically it is, you know.
What the fuck?
Oh my goodness. That looks dangerous. Time to do some running around and kicking things? Sounds like a plan. Oh boy, there she goes. A line there just for the reference. What? They mention him like 10 times in the opening. It seems like a weird spot to, you know, do that just for references' sake. Well, they're getting beaten up. It's that lady. I forget her name. But I know she's important. She's pretty fab. Look at her eyelashes. Anyone who's also got heal guns definitely knows how to rocket. Don't shoot me, jeez. Magic gauge. Get out of my way. Gosh. Right. For a second, I forgot how to jump. Okay, random time to get that, but alright. Whatever works. Now I'm punishing. And I'm hitting that guy too. That's nice and convenient. I like ramming them into the ground like that. Final smash time, yeah. There you go. Items drop from enemies, so I mean, well yeah, but like... It was like right when I was starting some torture attack thing, so... I was a little bit confused. Yeah. You raise a good point. Right, I shouldn't have jumped, I should have dodged. What am I even doing? Clearly not paying attention is what I'm doing. Ow. How rude. The camera sure is not helping me all the time. It's like, let's go over here now. Kinda random. Aw, man. Oh, there we go. Oh boy. What? Okay. I guess I finished the mission? Kinda random. Just seemed like an odd point to end on. But, alright. By the way, are the volumes okay, you guys? I don't want the game to be too quiet or too overpowering. But I feel like it gets a little quiet sometimes. I like the, buttons on her outfit. Levels are broken into verses. Interesting. Is it like French verses or English verses? Because those mean very different things. Every level will have multiple verses that you will get ranked on. I'm guessing it's more like English verses then. Otherwise, there would probably be a crap load of them. Song. Yeah, but I mean, English or French, they mean different things. In English, it's like a paragraph, right? In French, it's just one line of the song or poem. It's friggin' weird. I don't know why you guys couldn't have just used struff.
Sure know how to get attention. Even perk the ears of the hotheads down home.
I figured with how much this game seems to like French, it probably might use the French version of the term.
Human world.
Hey, we're getting explained things.
Inferno. Paradiso. Who can tell?
I guess I should pay attention.
Even harder with Purgatorio in the middle. Fight long enough in there and you'll really lose sight. Why the sudden interest in metaphysics?
It's a balance, right?
Oh,
even
my.
If some of them like messing around with the humans, we've all got a stake in the status quo. But people keep fucking around like this.
For what?
The Book of Revelations
explaining?
Is gonna look like Mother Goose. Heaven and
Mother Goose
are gonna go straight for each other's throats.
Oh boy. Oh my.
Heaven and hell can tear each other to pieces for all I care. I've got my own problems to worry about.
Something's up. Everything is a bit too brazen.
And everything? This whole game is pretty dang brazen. Just saying.
Someone in one of those lost memories calling you out. I got a little present for you.
Ooh, presents! Guys, we get a present! It's the fancy guns, isn't it? Fancy guns.
Built from an alloy the devil himself would kill to get his hands on.
Look, there's a rose design on
Don't
the thing.
Don't break these, because they're one of a kind.
Well, technically they're four of a kind, but, just saying. She really likes to do things with her mouth, doesn't she? That camera. Yeah, this set is one of a kind, certainly.
Calling me out.
That's a tiny, tiny glass. Wow.
Then again,
impressively small.
I'm getting a little tired of these weaklings they keep throwing at me.
Weaklings.
Maybe I should aim for something a bit more.
So does she have heals besides the guns, or Does she have to take off the heels to put the guns on there? I'm a little confused.
Not to butt into your affairs, but I'm pretty sure you got somewhere better to be. The guys you're up against.
I really overthink things.
Wait for you to finish a round.
Yeah, she's already gone, bro.
Enzo, her drinks are going on your tab, buddy.
But they're so small, I don't think it matters. They're super tiny.
Beat, motherfucker.
He's like the comedic relief. I assume so, anyway. Hey, we didn't use any items. That's cool, I guess. I don't really know how to use items, so... Yep. Expected! Oh, that loaded fast. What's this now? What am I? What? Oh, okay, gosh. Oh, they attach to the heel. Neat. Thank you for the helpful visual aid there. Aiming fire on the angel targets to rack up a high score in this thrilling shooting game. For each arcade bullet in your possession, you may fire 3 times during the game. Hitting multiple angel targets or aiming and hitting vital points of the targets will earn you bonus points. If you set the high score on this machine, you'll be handsomely rewarded. Platinum games. Is there like a timer? I wonder. I'm really bad at aiming. Dang it. Oh, I can't aim any higher than that. Good to know. Aw, oh, man, I wanted to hit 2 at once. Ah. Aw, man. Aw. Round is over. Yeah, I'm not very good at this. I didn't even get enough points to get, like, the minimum thing. So, excuse me, I needed to sneeze there. At least we can look at what else we can get. Wow, there's a lot of lollipops out there. And a flute. And whatever that is. Medicine? You never got good at that. Oh. I wonder if it'd be easier if... What? Oh, you can't, like, save your points for next time? So evidently I can't buy anything. I guess that's how it goes. You never got good at that? Well, I kind of doubt that I will either. So it's all good here. Ooh, that's a cute little doll. I wonder if someone on Etsy makes something like that. That'd be a neat little piece of memorabilia, you know? Alright, we're gonna save and continue. Still got a little bit over an hour to play. Such Tim's wrongs.
Some whale in
oh
Europe
boy, some whale.
A huge rock on the black market.
Oh
he
boy.
Calls it the right eye.
Interesting.
It's part of some set called the Eyes of the World.
Just it's blaze it.
After, now, here's
oh
the funny
boy.
Thing. The stone passes around the halls of power for hundreds of years, vanishes. And then the black market goes white hot for the thing.
Oh my.
But the seller wanted an arm and a leg for it. To the point no one could stomach the price.
Interesting.
So back goes the stone. But not before everyone figures out where the guy is.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna enjoy doing this one, I bet. I love sticking it to the rich. Of course, when you do, don't forget your old buddy Enzo stuck his neck out on this one. Slide me a few fuzzoles out of the rich.
What the heck is a fuzzole?
Right?
I don't know what a fuzzole
anyway,
is, but
you better get going before the
I guess we gotta give him one.
Off to the middle
or a few.
Of nowhere. Paradise of Europe. Vigre.
It feels like we kinda took the long way around, didn't we? More flashbacks! Oh, it's the same one.
Welcome to the grid, our final stop.
Neat. I don't really think that's gonna be a problem. I don't think we have any belongings either. Oh no, the lineups were all way too long. Oh. That sucks. Ooh. So I guess the game has officially started now. We finally started the game! Rip all my Thames. Ah, no! Oh. Now I'm sad for you guys. I'm sorry. A fierce Gallade still is a crap load. Goodness. Alright, I wasn't paying that much attention because I was trying to console you guys, but I don't think we missed too much. Talcon is powdered sugar, tem bits. Those are pretty good.
So, this is supposed to be paradise?
Yeah, it kind of looks like a train station. Isn't that so weird? Whoops. I am trying to check. Everyone is wearing holy vestments. Oh, she's in Purgatorio. Neat. But I guess if we shoot, they get a little bit scared. Yeah. We can kind of wreck their crap, you know? Oh. Tourists. Tourist stuff. Okay. Can we go over here? Wow, we can. Neat. What happens if we go over here? Uh-huh. Okay. So I guess we shouldn't go in there. Because that's just leaving. Not terribly helpful. Can't like dash around, can we? That'd be handy. Oh, there we go. We just gotta pass through the thing. No problem. Oh boy. I gotta get used to this camera. It's like the opposite of... Oh, what? Let me check something. I gotta go in the settings or something. Huh. I thought there'd be settings. Oh, there we go. I guess I should invert the x-axis because I'm used to it, because that's how Monster Hunter does it, I guess. Now I'm all mixed up. There we go. Yeah. There we go, now I know where I'm going. Oh, there's another door thing here. Neat. Yeah, I kinda noticed that. There you go. Voila! Okay, well that was straightforward enough. Check the door instead of shooting it. There is a hole. Mm-hmm. Can I insert my foot? Okay. What do you want me to insert? None of those. Did I miss something obvious? There's something, oh. Of course there's something down here. But it doesn't look like it's the thing we need. Oh, we just have to go to the bottom, don't we? It's an object! An object? Whoa. Hey, we got the key thing. Cool. Wow, I like how she actually picks it up because it's a legit humongous key. That's cool. What the? What? Okay. Now we're fighting with the key. It's a pretty good weapon, actually. Neat.
You want to touch me?
I was seeing if I could aim the camera. But I guess when you press the L button, you just taunt.
I've got a fever, and the only
you use it as a weapon, and I love it. Yeah. Clunk. Alright, let's key this door. There it goes. Man. Oh, we got a gold medal. Okay. That's cool. I like gold medals. I wish I had more gold medals, like, in real life. Can I check instead of shooting? Uh-huh. Okay. Whoa. What in the world? Wicked weave techniques. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's what you meant. Indeed. Well, I know about those. I've been doing them with the shoes for a while. Ouch. There's one. Oh boy. The punishing. So much punishing. It seems like it'd be kind of painful to get spanked with a gun. I don't know. What do you guys think? Getting spanked with a gun. Is that a kind of thing that would hurt more than normal spanking? Or less? Well, that's a great way to open a pathway. Just kiss in its direction. Ooh, there's text. What does it say? Lumen Sage, a number which, when their powers mean a test of strength, the lightning released will be your test. Wish to walk upon water, prove your mettle by dodging the lightning in a single hair's breadth. Okay, where's the lightning? Tell me where that lightning be, yo. I'd be doing it. Can we, like, swim? Not so much. We're not so good at swimming. But we're also pretty good at not drowning, at least. So that's good. It's definitely a good thing. Where's the lightning at, bro? Bonk. Can I tell it to do the thing? Whoa! Oh. Okay. So it's just telling me about witch time. Alright. We got a laurel. Okay. This game's got pretty chill music. I was hoping it would be more crazy and all over the place. We need some crazy music. Unfortunate- whoa. Yeah, I guess that would be kind of surprising. Floor just opens up. And then, like, there's just a big hole there out of nowhere. Yeah, I would be confused too. We got a baked gecko. It seems to be encased in something, though. Yeah, crystallized block. Weird. It's useless, I guess, by itself. Thanks, game. Thanks for the useless item. I trust you to give me items that will be useful. Eventually. Ooh, that looks spooky. Now there's a person on top of it. Oh, it's that
this
guy.
Town's teeming with heaven's little helpers.
He really took the quick
it's
way, didn't
my
he?
My buddy's downstairs, awfully nervous.
And your point is?
Yeah, I'm a little confused.
Some places in this world are closer to Paradiso or Inferno.
Aw, okay.
The rat hole of a town you and I live in is close to both. But the Bacchidians, it got a special air about them. They're closer to Paradiso than anyone should ever be.
Oh.
That shit just plain creeps me out.
Yeah, that does sound pretty creepy.
I guess I'm gonna have to set up shop here and score me some halos.
Oh boy.
These stupid rings are worth a fortune back home.
Neat.
Since it seems you're spoiling for a fight, if you come across any of these, bring them to me, and I'll hook you up.
I've kind of got like 15,000 of them right now.
Another one looking to line his pockets.
Gonna destroy Chrome. What? What's it doing? Oh no.
Real cute.
Is it not working right for you?
Straight. Your fights are yours alone. I'm only here to watch my handiwork in action.
All right,
so
then.
Don't get any bright ideas about coming to me for help.
Game's done quick. Oh my gosh, I didn't even know they were streaming. Yeah, no problem, Fierce Gallade. Go watch them. They're cool bros. Super Crash. Oh no, Talkin.
If you get in my way,
yeah, see ya, Fierce Gallade. I hope that they are amazingly fast, as they always are. Oh my.
Right on, baby. Right on.
Right on. Snap. Can't snap with my hands this humid. It's too damn damp in here. The humidity is unreal. Probably the archive. Yeah. So what's this then? Oh, I see. It's his bar thing or something.
Yeah.
So you can pause. Neat. I was wondering what those things were about. Well, this required a cutscene.
You here for business or pleasure? Either way.
Wow.
I'll hook you up.
I mean, it's a video game, so technically it's kind of both, right? Wow, I like the icon. Hottest of hot items in my shop. I'm not sure what to go after. Look for a face you can trust. Oh, Rodin, you know. Treasures? Oh. I love chicks. That's nice. Everything is coming soon. Oh, there we go. My goodness. It's a lot of things. And we can't really afford any of them. So that's alright, I guess. Oh, it's those lollipops that you could win before. Witch heart. That sounds like something that maybe he shouldn't have. But whatever. Techniques. Okay, we're gonna have to look at that. Let's get us some techniques. That sounds helpful. Dodge an enemy attack while in midair. Oh, well, yeah. I wouldn't want to not be able to dodge in midair. Witch heart useful. What is it? He's a demon. Yeah, but I mean, like, we're like his buddy and we're a witch, so it'd be nice to not have just disembodied hearts everywhere of our species. Oh, it increases your health. That's cool. I want some techniques though. Slash into an opponent with incredible quickness and deliver a devastating thrusting attack. Can also be performed in midair. Gotta go, bye! Okay, Dan, see you later. Thanks for hanging out and humoring me as I try to figure out this game. Holding arm, pressing towards an opponent. Yeah, I suppose we could use that. I'm not sure how much I'd think of it though. Oh, we can't afford it anyway. You're basically out of rings or halos. Yeah. I did not realize that. Thank you for telling me. It's too bad I realized it like right before you said it, but yeah. Let's do some stuff. There's an item here. Neat. We got a unicorn horn. Okay. That's kind of weird. But alright. Okay, we can't go that way. Is this the way we came? Fairly certain it might be. But given that we don't have like a map or anything, it's kind of hard to be sure. Yeah, it definitely is. Yay, wasting time! Woo! The way her legs move when she runs looks kind of funny. But I guess when you have those crazy heels, you gotta run a little bit different. And you know, the length of them. Wow. There's some crazy long legs. Insanely long. Hey, we got a thing. Oh, there's birds! Birds! Why won't Bird get back into Bird Cam? He's so rude. So rude, that bird. Oh, let's go down here. Oh, okay, let's not, I guess. Because apparently there ain't nothing to see. I just want to make sure we don't miss any items, you know? But first we're going to run into things and awkwardly not realize that we should be jumping sometimes. Instead of just running into a wall for a while. Yep. Oh, there's a thing. There's a key-ish thing. Or no, it's an item. Okay. We got a broken witch heart. Oh my gosh. This game is just like straight up references to everything, isn't it? It's like, yeah, so like... You kind of... need these heart pieces. I mean... these witch heart chunks. Nobody will know. Nobody will know that it's not heart pieces. Alright. Let's move on. I'm sure there's more stuff to see. There's a pot. Oh, there's a couple pots. Hey, we got some more halos. That's what they're called. Whoa, these people are running. Yeah, this place is definitely kind of weird. Kind of weirds me out. Whoa, there's flowers everywhere. That's unusual. Unless you're like Amaterasu from Okami. DMC also did it? Oh boy. So this genre of games just really likes to do that kind of thing then. Interesting. I suppose Monster Hunter does it too, but usually not with game systems. Usually it's just like in-game text or like quest names. Like Jaggy Alliance. Teehee. Time for some fighting. Yeah, them's fighting growls. Ow. It'd be nice if I could see where I'm doing. Ouch. Well, I pressed that just slightly too late. Oh boy. Man, I keep pressing it right when they actually hit me instead of just moments before. What? Oh, neat. Well, that's cool, I guess. There we go. At least I got witch time on the, like, boss guy. That makes me happy. Yeah, foot in your face! Oh, double foot. We've got more things to use. Yay, let's use weapons that aren't ours. Wreck him. Wreck that fool. Oh, we got a horn. Oh, it's kind of like a blunderbuss. Nice. Rude. So rude. Man, I get so caught up in the fight that I'm not saying anything. And I feel bad. I guess this is not a game that I could let's play. Because it's just so engaging. But I'm like, what do I even say? What do I even say? GDQ is boring, so you're back. Oh no! I'm sorry to hear that it was boring. Ouch. That was bad. Oh, rude. Ow. I really gotta stop pressing it only when it happens instead of right before. That time I just didn't press it at all. Wow, this guy's getting so wrecked. Ow, I need to stop with that. It's ridiculous. Why? I'm so bad at this game. I'm so bad at this game. It's incredibly sad. Oh boy. Wow, that thing looks big, I guess. You know what always creeps me out about angel depictions? All the freaking baby faces. I don't really like babies, so it's a little bit bothersome. There we go. Well, that seems like it hurt. That also hurt. Man, if I could use the camera ever in my life. Let's use this thing. I was in his crotch. That's awkward. Well, he's getting wrecked. But so am I! Shouldn't I be dead? Like, I ran out of health. They're blue orbs. Pretty generic concept, to be honest. Okay, I need to get better at this. I really need to stop being bad at this game. Because it's pretty bad. Pretty bad how bad I am at it. Can we, like, skip the cutscene? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, we've already seen it. We're good. We have the slight sliver of health that is never shown on the bar. Oh gosh, hi. I'd like to be able to see things that are happening. That's like one of my favorite things. Is being able to see. Maybe I could get down here? There we go. I was like, hi. I can't get on the bottom of the ground. Ow! Ouch, I pressed the wrong button. Straight up, I am horrible at this game. Horrible, but, you know, it's fun. There we go. I'm getting a little bit better. Only time you want to jump is to reach an enemy. Yeah. I just kind of, yeah, I know about the purple butterfly, don't... You don't have to tell me again. I just kind of have it as a reflex from Monster Hunter. Where I'm like, oh, I need to press the B to dodge. And that's, you know, not the right button to be pressing. What's hurt this guy? I don't know what I did, but it distracted me a lot. I don't like this guy. He bothers me. Hello, Chris PK Games. How are you doing today? I'm really bad at this game, just so you know. And I just started. So, congratulations, you can tell me how bad I am at this. Hey, we got a bonus. Maybe I should get out of the middle of everyone. You're fine? Awesome. Good to hear it, man. Ooh, nice. Yeah. I like how the angels get kind of flayed when their health gets low. It's like all their health is gone and so is their skin. It's a little bit creepy. Why can you rapid tap so well? What are you talking about? Rapid tapping well? What are you... What? Are you- is this good? I don't know. Whoa, hi! Hello. Good of you to be there, Mr. Boss Man guy. Ouch. There we go. That's what I meant to do. Oh, the punching. I was like straight up naked there for a second. I was actually looking for anyone playing one of my favorite game franchises, which is this. Nice. You just suck at rapid tapping. Aw, I'm sorry, Talcon. I could teach you my ways, but really it's just rapid tapping. There's nothing really to do. It would have been funny if it was actually a bee. Kick the thing, it glows. I bet it hurts. Whoops, that was the wrong button. Neat. He's gonna like attack me and stuff. Ouch! That kind of hurt a lot. Oh, that's cool. That kind of worked out to our advantage, didn't it? Hey, now we get to climax. Which is a weird thing to say when I'm playing a video game. Or, I suppose at any other point in my life, really. Oh, I need to press this now. Okay. I didn't press it in time. I'm sorry. I didn't realize. Next time, I suppose I'll know. Look at that nakedness. Wowza. Can I use his weapon? That would be interesting. Aw, it disappeared. That's unfortunate. Oh no, it didn't! Yeah! Pick up this thing! Aw, it's all small now? I thought it was gonna be big forever. Wow, that's what she said. I need to stop saying things like that. Trois marches militaires. Oh boy. Superb. Yeah, the silhouette kinda looked like guns. Didn't really look like a person or anything. Is it just me or is the video gameplay kinda a bit laggy, is it? Oh no. Yeah, I think the capture frame rate is a bit lower than the actual gameplay, unfortunately. I'm still kind of getting used to my capture card because it's new to me to even use one. So I'm still kind of getting the kinks worked out, but yeah, I gotta fiddle with some settings. Unfortunately, I didn't have time to do any of that today because I got home from work and then I ate and then I streamed, so I'll definitely have to do that next time. Because I want to have everyone have a good experience, you know? I don't want anyone to be experiencing lag. Especially not everyone experiencing lag, that's just awkward and embarrassing. What's over here? Nothing! Nothing is over here. Okay. 8. Yeah, I just threw some goldfish in my mouth. Now, that's about the same thing, right? I would have liked to eat a whole meal, but I did not have time to cook anything.
What are you doing? Let's go.
Whoa, there's like other witches. Neat. Oh, okay. Hi. Let's maybe move around. Now we can do this for a while. Hello. I'm just witch-timing you in the face. No problems here. I ain't got no problems with this. This is a great fight! I can just press the button and be like, yeah, I'm shooting ya. Just witch-time all the time, you know? Convenient. Hey, Daddy Bear! Welcome back to the stream, dude. How are you doing today? Good, I hope. Oh boy. Apparently people are getting eaten. This is something. Bear Fam is late again. Aw, oh, don't worry about it, dude. I mean, it happens. It's all good. Doesn't seem like there's a lot of witches to go around anymore. They keep getting eaten. Oops. I pressed that way too early. There we go. Now we get some witch time. Doot doot doot. A little bit more witch time. This thing has a lot of health, actually. It's kind of inconvenient how much health it has. Oh boy, that was painful. But now we can, like, beat on it for a while, right? Unfortunately, I should have used witch time. Even I'm kind of slow right now in this witch time. Weird. Ah! I guess you really shouldn't be in the middle of that, huh? Noted for next time. Can knock back asteroids. Oh! That's interesting. What? Oh gosh, hi! You have a big bottom. And you like to swing it around, I see. Hi, I would like to leave. Thanks. That was unpleasant. Well, that could have gone better, but it also could have gone a lot worse. Ow. I'm so dead. Can I, like, use items? No. Oh, I did a thing. Neat! Do you have any lollipops? Not that I am aware of. I think I had one at one point. This is my first time playing this game for the most part. Like, I played the intro once before, so I have no idea what I'm doing. Very much no idea. Wowza. Whoops. Okay, hi. You can do that really fast, I guess. Neat. That must be for kicking. Now I'm super low on health! That's rude. I would have liked to not be super low on health. Items. Items. I know about arcade bullets. I don't care about that. That's not what I... You'll get to a store and be able to get items. Yeah. What? What? What's... What? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, that's how you do that. What's this? Oh, right, it's our thing. Huh. Super confused. But that's fine. I love the way she runs, it looks really silly. Hi, camera, thanks. Hey, it's the item shop. Let's go. Whoops. I'm always pressing the wrong button. Soon. Very, very soon. You were definitely right about that.
Well.
That was enormously soon. Fear Skull Aid just swooping with that Thames run.
Perfect bait to coax out some of Hell's undies. One note hits their ears, and a
gotta get that Thames run done.
Comes pouring out of the inner circles.
Whoops, Talcon. Whoops.
Life into what I make best. Weapons of mass destruction.
Oh tell boy.
You give me that record and
weapons!
So
yeah, I can get pretty hyped about new weapon time.
I'll just have to
Talcon, you gotta put a space! You're gonna run out of time! Okay, you got it. You're good. Whoa, he's doing things. Oh my gosh, okay. That looked spooky. I guess he's going and making the weapon for us. By the way, what console are you playing Bayonetta on? I'm playing on the Wii U at the moment. Oh my gosh.
But he makes up for it with charm.
Wow.
Be nice to him, okay?
Well, that was something. Yeah, I'm playing Bayonetta on my Wii U. I have it on the PS3 as well. But my Wii U is what's hooked up right now, so I don't know. Figured this would be fine. Wow, we definitely can't afford that. Oh boy. So items, we could get us some items. So are these just like for healing? Healing properties, okay. Bigger healing, yeah, okay. Energy increasing extract raises attack. Hmm. This is a better version of the game. What? Like, seriously? Objectively better or opinion better? What does the yellow one do? Defense, purple, magic. What is this even for? Wow. Oh, I see. Okay. So it's like your emergency heal. Raises your health, and this does. Increases your magic bar. Okay. Well, we could probably grab a couple of these. Just kind of stock up, you know? I figure that's probably a good plan. He's got so many lollipops, man. I wish I had that much candy. But I do have a bunch of cupcakes in my fridge, so I'm pretty happy about that. We almost sold out at work, so my boss just gave me the rest instead of taking them with her. I'm pretty happy about that. Games as objects of art have very little in objective metrics. Yeah, that's true, but I mean, if something is like actually made just half-assedly and super duper garbage, then maybe you could say that it's not that great. So how do we... Oh, you can set. Ah, I see. Right now you can only equip them on your feet or... Oh, you still get the weapon. The store version just lets you get a second set to be able to use it. Oh, I see. Okay, so I should equip that right now then, shouldn't I? I don't know where I should equip it though. So that's like, whoops. Should I do feet? I do a lot of kicking. What? Why can't I? Why can't I equip it on both? Oh, you have two. Oh. Thank you! The right items are feet, the front items. You mean the left items? Okay. Well, let's just have one of each. There you go. So on set A will be that, and set B will be the other one. You can change sets at any time during the game using ZL or touchscreen. Screw touchscreens, bro. I don't want to do that right now. Should we set this stuff? We should probably set this just in case we ever need it. Wah! Thank you for the host, Daddy Bear. Sorry, I'm just kind of like being a dork and not really knowing what I'm doing at all right now. Is there any way to heal while we're like not in battle that doesn't use our items? Or do we have to use them? Because I don't want to use them. I don't want to use them at all. But I'm guessing we have to. Ah, this camera is not doing me any favors today. Not even a little bit. No hidden items. Oh, there's a bird! Bird! Bird item. Aw, man. You have to use them? Oh, okay. Oh, it's nice that you can't just kind of use that by accident. You have to actually hold the button. I like that in Bayonetta 2, using items. Whoa! What? Hi. I guess I'll just shoot you while you're doing that. Doesn't decrease score. Oh! Oh! Thanks for telling me that you were gonna do that, buddy. You know what I like? Not being, getting killed. What? I mean, you're using the level as a weapon, and it's very weird and confusing. How am I, like, even staying with this thing when I jump? It's going back and forth. This makes no sense! As a person who has done some rudimentary physics classes, I am a little bit upset. Okay, I'm jumping now. About the mathematics of this. It's a little bit weird and confusing. Okay, well that didn't, that was something. Well. That guy really- oh, hi again. How are you? Good, I hope. You know. Oh boy, hi. Oh gosh, what? Where? What? What? You are playing a game where you wear your hair as clothes. Technically, you could do that in real life. It just wouldn't, you know, grow back so fast. Okay, so I guess don't get crushed by the big guy. There's a different method of healing, but you need to buy an item in store. I see. Okay, so next time I know, don't get crushed by the big guy. He likes to just kind of run you over. Can I just be leaving now? How much leaving do I have to do? Oh boy. Oh gosh, hi. Maybe you should fall off, that would be helpful. I would like that. There we go, that's helpful. Ow, that was less helpful. Ah, he's breaking the thing! And I'm not paying enough attention. His face, break his friggin' hand off so that he can't hold on anymore. Yeah, now we get to climax. Sweet. I like to eat things with my hair. This is cool. Everything is fine. Everything is always fine. Definitely always. Aw, I didn't press it enough. Yeah, I'm wondering about that item myself. I look forward to hopefully getting it someday. Well, I guess my hair was really hungry. Jeez. Wow, okay. Well, that worked, didn't it? And because we died and came back, we didn't actually take that much damage in the end. The secret to being good at things is dying. Star of Dineta. Okay, cool. Wow, we got the Stone Award. We got the You Are the Comedy Relief Award. Yay! Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Oh, we get to play this game again that I'm really good at. Oh wait. No, I'm not. Oh boy. I'm so bad at this. Aw, dang it. Dang it, guys! I'm so bad at this! Ugh, I'm horrible at that. By taunting at an enemy, you'll start healing. Ooh, that's neat. Wow, I did badly again. So badly. Well, that's that then. Couldn't even buy a single item. Oh, boo-hoo. Can't even buy items. Woe is me. Woe is me. Why do we have, animal footprints? That's kind of weird. Oh, you can go to the shop in between levels. That's neat. Cool beans! Technically, that's still using an item. Yeah, I suppose so. Yeah. I wonder if the bird is ever gonna come back to bird cam. He looks real comfy where he is right now. Just not a consumable, indeed. Indeed, indeed. man. I'm so not looking forward to getting up early tomorrow morning. Ugh. But then I get to stream, like, that night and not be super dead, so that'll be nice. Wow, you're number 7 in hours? Good job, Talcon. Whoa, she's got a bike! That's a way to get around in style. On a bike. On angels. Catches you'll anger the opponent, making them faster to attack in shorter time when activated witch time. Oh. I see. So it's kind of a risk-reward system. Neat. Oh boy, that would be painful. I like how Bayonetta's just like, alright, I'm gonna just chill here for a bit and watch. Wow. I'm not gonna say anything about the physics of the scene. Kinda sad considering I'm never in here. Well, I mean, you can see the top three, I'm not sure if you can actually see how much hours they have. But they have quite a bit.
And using the same powers. But you'll have to forgive me.
If you're pretty good at dodging, then it won't be much of a problem. I'm not very good at dodging. Not even a little bit.
Same powers? Don't make me laugh.
Oh boy, she's not too happy about that. The
lake has left you a bit rusty. I've been high and dry for 20 years now. The only rust on me
Wait a minute.
Is the lack of any real challenge.
The thing on her chest is gone.
Perhaps you're up for the task.
Did that lady steal it? She totally did.
You've already disappointed me.
Such theft. Hey Satsumi, how's it going today? Welcome to the stream. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh dear. These camera angles, guys. Sassy. Mm-hmm, yeah. Look at the sass going on here. Good, and you? I'm doing very good.
But you've forgotten your destiny.
You know, watching people own their crazy sexuality all over the place in this game. It's something.
You're right.
Good gracious. I mean, look at those legs.
Be so kind as to take it from the top.
Oh my.
Overseers, the eyes of the world.
I like how they wear glasses, but I'm pretty sure they probably don't need them, you know? Like, why do you need glasses? You've got crazy witch powers.
As heir to the clan, the time has come for you to prove your right to fight under the Umbra name.
Oh boy.
Opponents of your choice.
Opponents, plural. Neat.
Then allow me to face the outcast.
Outcast. So we're the outcast? Alright.
Healing Kiadagat! The child is
of
impure blood. Challenging her would be a violation of our tenets of faith.
Oh my gosh.
It would not be the first time we faced each other.
The drama going on here. Drama, drama!
Face me in this hallowed arena.
I think she'd be into it.
Well, if I must. But I pray you've got a little something for me in return.
Oh dear.
You know, I'm very fond of stuffed animals.
What? BRB, alright. No worries, dude. Yeah, let's watch their fight in anime freeze frames of them clashing and being busty and leggy. That hairstyle, though. Wow. Oh, there we go. Now we get to do the fighting. When the moon shines bright in the sky, face a wall and press B or blah blah to witch walk. Neat. No, no, you're kicking me so much. I think you've got more health than me, lady. Lady. Ouch. Ouch. See, I'm not good at dodging at all. Well, she's pretty good at, not taking bullets to the face. No, I was trying to dodge. Okay, I can't see you. I'd like it if the camera would be a little bit nicer than that. I suppose I can't exactly witch timer, can I? As much as I'd like to. Oh, I'd like to see you, thanks. Can I just have like a target cam? That would be nice. Ow, rude. Hey there, clan, how's it going? I'm really bad at Bayonetta. Welcome to the party. You have been sufficiently caught up. You can witch timer? Seriously? Oh boy, I can't even see her half the time. Freaking cameras, man. Can I just like, can I, no, that's the wrong button. I swear I'm good at games sometimes. Rude. She really likes to roll around. Ow. Rude! I mean, there's only like one... There's only one, like, enemy in the game that's immune? Okay. The way you said that is a little confusing. But she's like also a witch, so wouldn't that be weird and backwards? Half the time she's in witch time with me. Can you just like stay with one camera angle? It's so inconvenient, like, ugh. So inconvenient. Oh well, we won anyway somehow. Oh my gosh, you have so few tembits, Talcon. Oh, I feel so bad for you. Wow. That's something right there. So we remembered how to witch walk. Neat. What a convenient flashback battle.
Sean.
Nice. Nice. Alright. Well, now we can just do this. I really wish that flashback battles didn't use my current health, though. It's kind of inconvenient. But I suppose, that's how the game works, and that's okay. Oh, you just waged 400. Oh, okay. I thought you didn't have 400. I was confused. Whoa, one of them has a beard. Weird. This is a creepy image right here. I think we're, like, already out of, Wow! Okay. Maybe we could, like, actually aim at one of them. That'd be cool. You guys want to just take bullets all day? Because that's something I can do. I can do that, too. I can do lots of things. Oh, neat. Now I get to fight stuff. Oh, I'm also dying. This is fine. What's this then? Oh, it's health! Okay. Well, it's nice that the game can drop health for you. Ow, I did that way too early. Now you have none! Oh no! Ow, rude. Very rude. I swear, I'm just pressing a bunch of random buttons, but it seems to work out most of the time. So I guess that's okay. Oh, it's too bad that you ran out of tembits. You'll have to face her at least 3 more times throughout the game, I remember. Oh, neat. Yeah, we got the thing. Ah, I can't get the ring! It's just... That's so inconvenient. So inconvenient. Are we supposed to go this way, or... What's the deal here? Can we break the statue? Nope. Daddy Bear has lots of tembits. Daddy Bear's just been stockpiling them like a boss. I think the moon is gonna go away now. Bye, moon! Thanks for hanging out, moon! That was fun. Stupid invisible walls. Yeah, dude. So you know. Oh, I want that bird! Give me the bird! Give me the bird! Give me the bird! No, no, no! I wanted the bird! Freaking birds, man. They're too elusive. I figured it would fly away before it got there, so that's why I jumped, and then it only flew away when I was above it. So rude. I'm really bad at those birds. Someday I'll... What? I wanted to... Okay. So you want me to dodge the wall? Man, I'm trying to do some shit here, dude. Oh, the bird is back. Hey, bro. Give me the stupid bird thing. Come back! Come back! Yeah, bro. Get back here. You jerk. There we go. So we have to, like, what? Dodge through this tiny piece of lightning thing? Can I... How do I... No? Is that not it? Oh, there's the things. Okay. Alright. No problem. It'll come back if you're away from a distance. Yes. Thankfully so. Thank you for your advice, man. It's too bad that I sometimes end up figuring it out, but it's still very helpful advice. Oh, there's a cat! There's two cats! Look at the kitties! They're just chilling. They're like me and Jean. Oh no, there's a bunch of other Jeans. Okay, never mind. I guess they're not like me and Jean, because that would be weird. There'd be like four of her. Oh, there's a bunch of butterflies everywhere. Neat. Alright. Let's wreck some stuff. And then get in some fights. I think after this level, I gotta go to bed. I gotta work at like 6:30 tomorrow. So I have to wake up at like 5:30. And it's almost 10 here. Wow, the birds! Amazing. That person is a boss. Also, they have a really long scarf. Ah! Wow. Really? Gotta pause. Just to lay the moves on somebody. Yeah. I guess this game is gratuitous with everybody. This just fell down again. That's too good. Oh.
Fate brought us here together, and it will never tear us apart.
Oh, there he goes. Not so smooth anymore. Well, that person is pretty ridiculous. Oh boy. You don't want to have the deadly force used. Oh boy. Well, that's not good. Who does he think he is with that long scarf? Doctor Who? And now you're speaking Japanese? Who do you think you are?
Fleur de cirée, eau de parfum. Such a wonderful floral bouquet.
Hey, he can see us.
With its subtle hints of rosemary.
Neat.
You know, in the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance.
Is that so? I didn't know that about flowers.
Which doesn't quite equate to you, now does it? Bayonetta.
A character from a Japanese game. True dat.
Will you stop that?
That little bug on Enzo was a nice touch. Seeing you here.
So he's the one who was tracking us. Neat. But why does he need to have gloves on his whole arm? He's already wearing a coat. Kinda weird.
I'm not your pet.
Localized by a team that couldn't figure out a good English equivalent. Well, people use sayonara on TV quite a lot, so... I won't get mad at them or anything. Oh my.
Damn it! Wait!
He doesn't seem to be having much luck. Look at birds! Birds!
I know what I saw that day.
I like birds. Maybe you guessed that by now. Hey, it's the lake. Oh, he's got the scarf still. So he was a little kid. Okay. What was that diver person? Kinda random. Still had those oh wow, okay. Oh no, it's his papa!
I know all about your kind.
Now he's all
sure, my colleagues laugh at me for
brooding. Oh, it's
cakes.
A cat. That cat is weirdly animated. The thing has like no neck.
I know the truth.
Sayonara was adopted into the English dictionary? Huh. Well, I guess it makes sense. The way they pronounce it is not exactly accurate. Might as well just pretend it's an English word. Like all the French words they use.
Smell.
Yeah, there's like angel bros all over the place.
It's the same smell that clung to the air the day my father was murdered.
Yep.
Which means I'm right on your doorstep, Bayonetta.
Oh boy.
I'll let you in on a little secret, Cheshire.
The name is Luke.
There's a lot of crap going on. Well, that's an interesting detail, isn't it?
Hone your sense of smell, my dear. There's no rosemary in the perfume.
Ah, how rude of him to misunderstand.
Rosemary's a demon repellent.
All right. Well, it's neat that we were able to do that immediately. I don't mind that. Gonna be lurking because you're eating dinner. All right. Well, I mean, we're gonna be ending the stream at some point soonish anyway. Wow, okay. I don't know what's happening because I can't see very well. Oh, we were doing the pole dancing thing. Okay, that's fine. Pole dancing is a neat sport. I respect people who have the upper body and lower body strength. Do it. Also, sorry, my computer just did a weird noise. It's like, hi, you should go to bed. And I'm like, maybe. Oh, I didn't press it fast enough. Snap! Oh, hi. There's a lot of these around. Oh. Well, I really need to kill this guy and all those other guys before they go and kill me. Because I'm so close to dead. If I don't see you before you end, I hope you had a great day in stream. Bear fam, love. Oops, I died reading that. That's okay, though. That is life sometimes. Hopefully we don't have to watch the cutscene again. But yeah, it's been an amazing day. I, like, did some work. And I got some free cupcakes. It was awesome! I would share them with you guys, but unfortunately the internet doesn't really work that way. So, I gotta, you know, not, as it turns out. Where did we go earlier? Oh, neat! I wanted to get the pickup! Dang. Alright, let's skip the cutscene. And continue! You already know there's a scene skip button. Yes, I do. I was just being cheeky. Oh, apparently we're doing this instead of the thing I meant to do. That's okay, though. We really beat the crap out of them. That's not the thing I wanted to do either. Ouch. There we go. Ouch! Rude! Stop hitting me! Rude! Ow. I'm really bad at dodging today. Just incredibly bad. Ow. Whoa, what the heck am I even doing? Oh, okay, I'm gonna die again. Spoiler alert, guys. But dying is imminent. Oh boy. There I go. Yeah. Yeah, it told me that earlier actually about the Wicked Weave. Man, I'm really bad at this. Okay, that's not what I was trying to press at all. What? Oh. Wait, no, what? I'm trying to do the thing that it told me to do. I'm so confused. Okay, I want this item. What's over here? Oh, there's another one too. We got the peace thing! Yeah! Heart pieces! And we got this thing. Whoops, no, I didn't mean to press that. I was just trying to move. Well, that was way too much menus for just to, you know, stop doing the thing. You can do this! I hope so. I'm trying to believe in myself. But it looks like the game doesn't want me to go to bed. As I should be doing in 5 minutes, but clearly I'm not currently. It's all good. Hey, I did it. I guess we're doing this now. Every time, I just don't even know what to think about it. Alright, can we focus on this guy? He seems to have a lot to offer in terms of story potential, and also his weapon confuses me. I'd like to know more about it. There we go. I actually dodged it this time. In time to do the things. I didn't want to torture attack that guy, but alright. Nope. I don't like this guy at all. He's a pain in my butt. There we go. Let's get these guys wrecked. Oh boy, hello. You're very tall. I didn't mean to press that button, but it kind of worked out, I guess. I'd really like to hit you in the back. Oh boy, that did not work. Whoa, I can't see. This camera angle is not helpful. Ow. Like, so rude. Wanna play Okami all of a sudden? Man, so do I. It's such a good game. I should really start playing Wii games on the stream at some point. Given that I'm using a Wii U, I can, like, do that. And I do have Okami. I should really do a Let's Play of Okami. That'd be amazing. Thank you for giving me that idea. What are you doing? Where are you going, buddy? He just kinda left. That didn't really seem conclusive in any way, but okay.
You only run away so fast because you've got something to run from.
More like we've got some crap to do, dude.
You can't escape me forever.
And everyone thinks you're crazy for yelling at yourself. And she's standing right there. Jeez. Okay, bye. You're the one running away, doofus. Doofus! Alright. Well then. We took a lot of hits. How does this work? So it's a flail. Neat. I don't think I like this. Alright. Now where were we going? We came from this direction. We got those items. So now we go this way. Hey. Man, you can only Thames run for so little now. I feel so bad. Oh, I'm so sorry, Talcon. Sometimes it just doesn't pay out as much as you'd like. I guess I should really just be breaking stuff. Seems like a good way to get heals and things. Oh, is he back? Or, oh gosh, hi! Wow. Okay, then. What? Oh, it's one of those things. Alright, neat. Indeed. That thing doesn't really like anything else having wheels. Oh, hi. I'd like to stay on the side of you. Oh, there's some items over here. I'd like to pick them up. Oh, there's like three of yous. Whoa, I can't see, I can't see, I can't see what I'm doing! Ow. These things are really a pain in the butt. Because it's like half the time you can't even see. And the other half of the time they're just like freaking out. And breaking the dang tram. Which is kind of a dick move. Oh, what? I don't even know what's happening. What are you doing, face wheel thing? Alright, well, they died. Man, you guys are not having very good luck today. That sucks. Maybe I should play better and that'll give you guys better luck. Where are we going? Didn't we come from there? Now there's some kind of light. You have zero! Oh no, you have 40. You must have regenerated some Tembits, dude. They regenerate over time, don't you know? What is the Alfheim? What is this thing that is probably scary? Dude, you probably regenerated some Tembits because you're in the chat and everything. They regenerate over time, bruh. Is this a dangerous thing? Should I not be going in here? I guess we're gonna find out. Oh boy. Didn't think it was that quick. Me neither. But here we are. And you've got 40 Tembits. I don't know, dude. Sometimes life is weird. Ooh, our shadow's got fancy butterfly wings. That's cool. What is this? Beat all the angels before time expires using them. No, oh gosh. Oh boy! So which time is all heck? Ow. Oh no, it's also time. Alright, alright. Do the attack. Ow. Okay, that didn't work. Yeah. I can't even punch anymore. I'm out of punches! No, I'm out of everything. I got wrecked. I got so wrecked. You guys! Okay. I can't do this place. It's too hard. I can't do it. It's not gonna work. Yeah. How do I can't use the thing it gave me. I'm so confused. It tells me to lock on and press a direction and press the kick button. And then I do it and it just does nothing. I'm confused. Alright, let's continue. Ooh, there's a thing over here. I like that quite a lot. I think doing a thing that requires a limited number of kicks and punches probably works better when you're not just mashing buttons like a maniac, which is what I'm doing. I'm just kind of like trying to, you know. Oh, okay. Oh boy, it's my favorite enemy ever. Also, I was stuck in the air, that's awkward. Ow, what? I'm getting shot at. See, I think it's that, like, a wheel doesn't really have enough wind-up to tell you what the heck is- I'm getting shot at, and I don't know from what. Oh, one of them is just there shooting at me. What a jerk! What a jerk! I'm really bad at this. Look at that. Oh, I'm so bad. Okay. Am I doing it right? I don't know. Let's maybe try breaking things. I like how these people are like, oh, there's a burning tram, but like, no big deal. Ow, fire. Fire is bad. Noted. Oh boy, time for more wheels. Ooh, birds. Okay, I like the birds at least. Okay, we got the thing still. That's good. Oh, there's another thing. I want the other thing. Give me that thing. That thing! Give me that thing. Well, this thing is really resistant to getting beaten up. There we go. I don't know what that gave us. Oh, right, it's crafting components, right? Something like that. So much crap to break. It's nice. Can we, like, go in there? Aw. Dang! Alright, I guess we gotta pretend to go this way. Lift! Oh my gosh. Yes. Aw. Yeah, I'd like to kill this one here, because he's being a jerk. Ow. Can I even, like, kill this bugger? He's just kind of sitting there like, ah, I'm just gonna shoot you. And I can barely even reach him because he's too high and too low at the same time! Yeah, to make lollipops and other things. Alright, cool. Neat. Hey, we killed the things. Oh, there's still one more. Wow, that's an interesting move. Oh, there's another one. Maybe you could stay in one place, Mr. Wheel. Rude. Oh, hi, you're back. Or are you a different one now? There's so many of yous. It's hard to keep track anymore. Is he already upset? I'm confused. Oh, there's another one. Is that the one that was there earlier? I gotta fight two at the same time? Okay. At least these guys are kind of slow, so I can- Wow, you're just beating each other up now. Ow. Rude. Ouch. That was enormously painful, and I can't see anything other than crotch! So much crotch! Okay, there's one. What can I pick up? I'm confused. Apparently I can just die, though. This is fine, too. Yeah, do the thing with the long wind-up animation. I like that one. There we go. That's better. I'd really like to do the maximum thing again. For once, rather. So I'm gonna just mash the button like all heck. Let me get there! Yeah! There we go. Bonus! I like that. That's nice. We got the maximum this time. Such preparedness. Oh, another albumy thing. More weapons. Neat. All right, let's get all this crap that was dropped, because that looks nice to me. Those signs are really garbage. All right, got another album thing. And we're also at, like, zero health again. As usual, birds and cats. Why do the cats not care about the birds at all? That seems slightly weird to me. Alright, just trying to get to the shop. Alright, let's go get us a new weapon, eh? Do-do-do. Hmm. Another such LP? Combos.
Working me to the bone.
Yeah, it looked like a lot of work last time when he did anyways. That.
Let me go whip some things into shape for you.
Aw, yeah. Alright, let's get us another weapon. I like his process for, getting new weapons made. He's clearly a very capable individual. rat.
This took a bit to pound into shape, but the workmanship's solid.
Get the bracelet. Oh boy.
Go put this thing to
good
use. Ooh,
that looks fancy. Okay then. Okay, where's this bracelet you're talking about? Is it one of the treasures? Nope. Accessories? This thing? I can't really afford that. I am quite far from being able to afford that. Unfortunately. Someday. Oh, yes. Sad face. Can we get some more lollipops? That'd be great. That would be just grand. Because we're pretty low on health all the time. We should probably get one of these. There. We should really save up, though. So hopefully I won't be buying too many more items in the future. Besides the expensive ones. Nope. Okay. Let's do the thing. Don't I have to do a thing? No? Okay. Let's explore a little bit then. Trauma is a weapon only able to be equipped by hands. Alright, I should probably check that thing out. Whoops. So what, instead of swords you have a katana? Take it out! Mmm, yeah. Let's do it. Oh! Fancy! I like it. Ow. Wow, I already used my thing that I spent, like, all my money on. Torture time! Have fun! Zentetsuken. Instead of swords, huh? What? What? I'm so confused. I wanna break this thing though. Yay, we got something. What is it? Oh neat. Some more heart piece type things, but for the pearl thing? Item? Zentetsuken. I don't know what Zentetsuken is. I am confused. Alright, so we gotta do the witch time over there. I don't know what Zentetsuken is. You gotta tell me these things. Secret move. Ooh. Fancy. Oh, whoops. What am I even doing? Not paying attention is what. Am I a bit too far away? Okay. That could have gone a little bit better. Hold the lock button or the- what? What? Oh, I said that in- oh. Did I say that? I meant instead of guns. I'm so confused. It's getting late and I am tired and I don't know what I'm saying anymore. This is what is happening. Ooh, there's a tan-colored cat. Neat. I'm just losing my words, like, entirely. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Hold. Oh, there it is. Oh, classic wind-up for a move. How do I use it though? Oh my gosh, lasers! Sword lasers. That's pretty cool. That's very fancy. Hold the attack button. Oh, that one does it too. A different one. Well, I just cut the crap out of that door. Golly gee. Alright. Sorry, my shirt's bugging me. Who could that be? Some little kids holding cats? The heck? What are you even doing? Yeah, that kid has no friggin' clue. Oh boy, it's Tem's run time! That's a different one, but yeah.
Mm. You've played enough hide and seek, my scurrying little friend.
Such, shoe threatening? Oh, that's not a cat at all.
What are you doing running around, Vigrid?
Yeah, what's the deal?
Not dressed in your Sunday best.
Is it Sunday? Oh boy, I'm not dressed for that either. Wow, that kid's got some eyes. Laser is barely practical in battle since the charge time takes so damn long. Yeah. Yeah. Can't do it twice. Yeah. You cannot. Good if you can get a distance. Yeah, I could see that. But you really have to be sure of what you're doing. Whoa, hi! Hello. How's it going? What's up, bro? What? I don't know what's happening. Okay, then. That face thing bothers me. It's upside down and stuff. Just for fun, probably. Still a big risk. Yeah. Maybe I should avoid getting eaten. Maybe I'm bad at avoiding getting eaten. How do I have to really be sure of what you're doing? Ben 10 describes the entire game. Yeah, and unfortunately I have no idea what I'm doing. Ouch. You see? You see how unsure of what I'm doing I am? I can't even... There we go. Can I just get close to your face when you do this? Oh boy. Ow. I did that way too late. This is going all of nowhere. Oh, now he does that too. Neat. Ouch. There I go. Just press the ZL button to dodge. What? What is the ZR button? What are you talking about? Oh, neat. Oh boy. Time to be bad at this some more. Can I just... yeah. There we go. Skip the cinematic. Is the ZR button to dodge? What are you talking about? The ZL button switches your items. Ow. I did that way too early. Alright. He's doing that. This is fine. Oh, hi! Okay, I guess we're doing this now. No big deal or anything. Oh, but okay. other head has decided to join the party. This is like a weird Smash Bros. Commercial. Oh, okay, we're going up there now. I think I died. Yep, I died. Yep, anyways. Later on you'll be able to get some costumes. I already have costumes. I just decided not to wear them. I could switch to them if I was in between stages. But I was like, nah, not right now. Alright. Oh, at least we get to do this again. Hi. Whoa! She's just like, yep, let's move this crap around. No thanks. Oh, none of the Nintendo ones start locked. Oh, okay. I see. So you can get others besides those. That makes sense. They do in Bayonetta 2, however. Oh. Well, that makes sense, because Bayonetta 2, it wasn't just, like, added in afterwards, you know? I did so bad! Remember when I was good at this? It's just like Splatoon. I swear, there's gonna be a quote of that for every game. Hey, we get to do this again. That's cool. Let's do it. Ready? I'm so bad at this. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button, first of all. Suddenly I'm really good at this? What? I did really good there. Using certain weapons while in some Nintendo costumes reskins them. Oh, snap. Wow, I still didn't have enough points. Well, that's nice. Oh boy. I thought I was doing really good, but I guess I wasn't. Sad face. That was okay. Okay then. Well, I'm gonna end the stream because it's like super duper late, kind of. Well, it's not actually super late, but for someone who's gotta get up in, you know, less than the amount of time that they'd like to sleep, it's kinda late. Does the Master Sword get to interact with, those katanas we just got? Because that sounds amazing. Using your gun while in a Peach Daisy costume turns your weaves into Bowser limbs. That's amazing. Master Sword has a huge hitbox? That's cool. Awesome, dude. So, we're gonna be ending the stream. Thank you guys for hanging out with me, it's been amazing. I'm like super bad at this game, but you guys actually gave me tips and things so that I'm less bad at this game. So I really appreciate that. That's definitely appreciated. So I thank you guys so much for watching. I'm probably gonna stream again tomorrow night. Because I'm not working like Sunday and stuff. So please look forward to that one. I'm not sure what I'll be playing yet, but you know, I might just take a vote before starting, who knows. If you guys wanna find me, I'm always on Discord and Twitter. That's a good place, a good couple of places. And I'm still gonna be around for a little bit on Discord if you guys want to go in there and say hi or whatever, but I won't be there for very long because as I said before, I have to go to sleep. And besides that, if you guys want to watch an amazing streamer right now, there is a guy who is streaming some Undertale and it's his second time going through, and I think he's doing True Pacifist right now, and he's really good and funny. So I recommend you check out this person here. He just hit his 100 followers, and so he's doing a 12-hour stream. And he's going for 200, so let's get him up there. Anyway, hope you guys have a good night. Thanks for hanging out. See you later. Oh, also, thanks for the follow, Chris. My gosh. Thank you so much. And it does turn the Shuraba into the Master Sword. That's amazing. All right. See you guys tomorrow.